Greetings, everyone. I'm Bishop Eric Kincaid Clark. Today's Megabyte comes to us from Matthew chapter 11, verse 28. It says, "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest." Later on, it says, "Take my yoke and learn of me, and you will find rest for your soul." There is a rest that God gives, and then there's a rest that you find. You will receive the rest that comes from the Lord when you commit your life to Him. It's a rest from sin. It's a rest from the evil of our day. Do you know that sin will shorten your life and destroy you, your mind, body, and soul? But when you come to the Lord, He will give you rest. But as you walk with the Lord and learn about Him through His scriptures, you will find rest for your soul. Doesn't mean that everything in life is going to be perfect, but it do mean that you will have peace, fulfillment, joy, and faith in God that's going to strengthen you for the journey of your life. Come to the Lord. He's going to give you rest. Learn of Him, and you will find rest for your soul. I'm Bishop Eric Kincaid Clark, and this has been your Megabyte.